Welcome and good morning. Thank you for joining us for Thursday's Daily Market Report, brought to you by iTrader.com.
Rupert Murdoch's Sky has agreed to pay £3.58 billion for a three-year deal to show 128 English Premier League matches. The euro has posted gains in the Tuesday session after posting small gains on Monday as the general market anxiety level subsides. Gold prices continue to move higher this week, up 0.32% on Tuesday as weak bonds weigh on the greenback. The euro-dollar pair has shown slight gains in the last two sessions, up 0.9%. The speculative sentiment index shows that the sellers have re-entered. Bitcoin has depreciated 0.6% in the last session. The SSI is showing a 1.4 buyer-seller ratio. The price of crude oil has lost 0.5% in the last session. The speculative sentiment index is showing a balanced picture. The price of gold has gained 1% in the last two sessions. The SSI is showing a 1.4 buyer-seller ratio. The Australian employment change at 0130 GMT. The US capacity utilization at 1415 GMT. And the US Philadelphia Fed Manufacturing Survey at 1330 GMT. The US initial jobless claims will be released at 1330 GMT, the Eurozone's trade balance at 1000 GMT, the Australian unemployment rate at 0130 GMT.
Thank you for joining us for Thursday's Market Outlook. We hope that you will tune in tomorrow morning for the latest events in the market. Until then, be sure to log into iTrader.com for all of your trading needs. Your personal account manager is ready to answer all of your questions.